Hi guys, this is Far Connect Studios, and today we're back, and today I'm starting a new series. It's a Minecraft life adventure series. In this series, we'll be looking at many different cars and so, and all sorts of different things, you'll see, but yeah, it's meant to replace the Minecraft GTA Adventure series, which I made. That one got a bit popular, but then I started having problems with the world, and yeah, this may be the exact same world. I use Greenfield, but yeah. So, Greenfield was also having a bit of an issue back then, and the mic wasn't doing so good and everything. So I cancelled the series, and yeah, so I'm starting this new series. Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment down, and subscribe. But guys, we are back, and this is episode 1. And today, guys, I want to show you something. So, I got the small, like, little apartment in the big city, probably, but yeah, so, if we are ready, I have a bit of cash, not like the last time where I had tons and tons and tons, but yeah, so, let's get ready. I want to show you guys some things, so make sure, but before we go, please hit that like button, comment down, and subscribe. Sorry guys, I haven't been making a lot of videos, I've been very busy, and yeah, but guys, let me know if you like this video or not, or yeah. But those of you who did watch my other series, it will still be on, like, there will still be a playlist of it, but it's not just gonna be there. So, let's go get some, let's bring some food. And yeah, so, we're ready. For those of you who do not know, we are now going, this is my small apartment here. It's got a very tiny bathroom, but yeah. So, we're now going out, and we're taking the elevator. I got this place for very cheap, because this is like a new building. They haven't even installed all the doors yet. See, this one has doors. But yeah, so. Those are loud. It's a bit laggy or a bit glitchy for me, but guys, you will be... Well, I don't own all the best of cars. I don't even own this Camaro. This Camaro ZL1, the silver one. I don't own that Porsche. Nor do I own that Lamborghini. Oh my goodness, such a nice Lamborghini. Nor do I own this Ferrari 458 Italia. White 458 Italia. But that little car right there. Oh, no, it's laggy. Oh, it's glitchy a bit. It's glitchy because the PC I'm using is not the best, so when you put out 7 chunks, it lags a bit. But yeah, I own the Subaru BRZ. Now let's quickly unlock it. There you go. It's good. Let's jump in. Oh, silly me. I forgot fuel. Wait a sec. You saw none of this. You saw none of this. Oh no! No! There you go. Get out of here. This does not exist, alright guys? Whatever you do, whatever I say, this does not exist, right? We're back! Sorry guys, if I could cut that out, but I don't have a really good video editor. But anyways, it doesn't matter. Let's get on to it. So, fuel. Let's just fill up the Subaru BRZ a bit. And then, now let's take the turn. And now we are going towards the dealerships. There are several different dealerships. 2 dealerships I want to take you guys to show you some of the nice cars that are in this area. Pretty nice, actually. Is the first dealership here? Yep, it's right there. On the other side. They don't have an entrance on this side. Oh no! Ugh, I don't like it because it's loading all the chunks. And there is also another dealership nearby. So yeah, let's just put the chunks down a bit. 6 chunks. Hopefully this should make the game a bit more smoother. Yep, it does.
Yabba dabba doo.
No! Get back here, Saburo! Get back here! Back here. Who said that you could run away? Come back. Oh, I'm sitting on the wrong side. Wow. I'm so used to driving on the other side. That's the one bad thing about this car is that it's on the other side. No, 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 no. Put it into park. And let's put it into park. That's good. Now let's get at it. And this is Marco's Auto Dealership, guys. This is an amazing dealership. They have some sports cars that you might know. But yeah, so let me show you some of them. Over here, they have a pretty cool, like that Lamborghini Aventador we saw, LP700, but this is just a black one. It's a very nice black one. Over here, we have a Pagani Zonda Cinque. Guys, if you did not know, there are only 5 Cinque Coupes and 5 Roadsters. This is one of them, but they come with a very high price tag. Oh, if I had the money, I would get one of these. Carbon fiber seatings, quite nice, actually. Here's a Nissan GTR. If I'm correct, these are around 100,000. It's got a pretty cool interior if you look inside. I don't know if this is the new or the old one. I'll have to see with Marcus, but yeah. Hey, Marcus. But yeah, so then here we have the McLaren P1. Guys, the McLaren P1, it's a pretty cool car. This is also one of the awesomely crazy cars. This is very fast, by the way, guys. But one of my favorite cars. Over here, we have the Bugatti Veyron Grand Sport. Not the Vitesse, Grand Sport. Yo, 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 these come with an extremely high price tag, a glass roof. Is it fine if I sit in this, Marcus? Okay. He said I can sit in it. But if you guys do not know, it's got a stick shift. Or, yeah, I think it's manual. I'll have to see with Marcus. But yeah, it's got the Bugatti steering wheel, if you see. Oh, oopsie. No, 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 no. That was by the mistake. Oopsie. R. Alright, but yeah, so here we have the Bugatti. And it also, and when you press K, this is meant to be a glass roof, so the glass roof comes off. That's nice. When you press K, it's a pretty cool car. Here we have an old Lamborghini Countach. It's an okay version. The interior is not the best, but what do you expect with all these old cars? Also, it seems like they can go back when you press S. Even without fuel, that's strange, but okay. It's pretty cool. It's an amazing type of car. Out of all the cars here, probably my favorite is Zonda. I like the Zonda. Hey, Marcus. So, if you did not know, he sells cars. So, yeah, so here's like a Fiat 126P, an Opel Adam Rox, a Carrera, nah, Porsche 911 Carrera, Volkswagen T3, Daewoo Tico. Ford Crown Victoria, that's an awesome car. A Ford GT, the 2017 one. The spelling on this one is just wrong there, but yeah. This is the Bugatti Veyron Supersport, the one that we saw there. Carbon white and black. Oh no, that's a different one, sorry. That's the Veyron Supersport. But then here we have the Countach, the McLaren P1. But look at the price of this. $2.5 million for this one. $1.3 million for the McLaren P1. The Countach is $400,000. I don't know what's meant to go here. I'll have to see. Yeah, but then here's the Lamborghini Aventador, $400,000. And the 458 Italia, which is $230,000. Yeah, dollars. And over here we have a $2.2 million? Yeah, $2.2 million Bugatti Veyron Grand Sport, $1.2 million Jaguar CX, hey, my recorder, CX75 blue. This I actually thought would be cheaper, but it's not. This is a Nissan GTR. Here we have the McLaren 570S white. I think you guys have seen that in my review video. Then this is the $1.8 million Zonda. Zonda Cinque. Thank you, Marcus. Very nice looking at the cars. Right, guys, so I have another dealership I want to show you. Now, let's unlock the Subaru. That's the wrong side. This is it. Now it's good. Let's go. I like to drive, and I think this is second or third person. I don't know. View, but it's a pretty cool view. For this one, it might get a bit laggy, depending. Yeah, because this one's actually really near us. Yeah, it's like right down here. It's right here. It's not too far. That's the thing that really is... No. Wrong one. Video settings. Put it down to 5 chunks. Just so that we can have a bit of a smoother run so I can show you guys the cars. So, oh, look. I think you could see it. I think there's a Zonda. A Zonda R here. I don't know. Last time I came here, they had a seriously cool car that was here. I think it was a Lamborghini Veneno Roadster. But there are so many rich people in Greenfield that these Venenos, they don't even last very long. It depends about the price tag. Alright, this is a new dealership. So, Extreme, or Philip and Cleus. Hello, guys. Oh, look here, look. All these different cars. But we're not allowed to buy them yet, because the shop hasn't fully been set up, but you can take a look. I think that's the reason why, but look, they have a McLaren P1, a Zonda Cinque Roadster? Oh, that is a really sick car. Here we got a Bugatti Veyron Grand Sport. Oh yeah, there's only also 5 of these. Like an Hypersport? Those are really rare. Guys, if you ever get the chance to see one, you're very lucky. There are only 7 of these currently. Ferrari F70 LaFerrari. This is a Ferrari 458 Italia. They have an F40. A Pagani Huayra. Bugatti Veyron Supersport, like in the other shop. Veneno Roadster! Then they have a Lamborghini Aventador. I think that's a... what do you call it again? What is it called again? It's called the Aventador LP750-4. I know this. Lamborghini Aventador SV. Sorry, guys. Trying to remember my cars. An Aston Martin Vulcan. That's a really cool car. Koenigsegg Agera RS. White one? Here's a Koenigsegg Agera. It's a rouge one. That's, if I'm correct, is red. CCXR special one. There's only one of these in the world. They have a price tag around $4.5 million, guys. Here we got the CCXR Trevita. 2 of these in the world. They go for about the same price as this. A Koenigsegg Agera. And then you get the Regera. Oh, that's a sweet little car. Yeah, so let's take a look at some of their cars. Oh my goodness, they have it. They have it, guys. Look, it's a Veneno. Guys, there are only 9 Roadsters. And, what do you call it again? 2 actual coupes. The coupes, their prices were currently $4.5 million. But now they've gone up to $5 million. Hey, guys, can I sit in the Veneno? No? Alright, fine. Yeah, guys, but yeah, so if we look here, they don't let us sit in it because it's got a price tag of around $5 million. But look at it, there's 4.5 million. But if you find a coupe, you're like the luckiest person in the world because there are only 3 coupes. I think one has been sold at auction on the news somewhere, but yeah, if you can see, we need to go to the other side so we can take a better look. Oh yeah, the back is quite cool. I like that. Look, Lamborghini. Shh, guys, I don't think they're watching us. I don't know. Shh. We're just gonna take a small sit in it. Look. Look at the center consoles. How cool is that? That's the Lamborghini Veneno Roadster. Over here we have a Zonda R. Oh my goodness, I've never seen one of these before. They're quite old, but they're very fast, the Zonda R's. If you have a street car or a racing car license, then you can drive these on the road. Yo, these are amazing cars. Look at it. It's got like, it's just an extremely fast car. Over here we got a Koenigsegg Agera RS. I think there's like 25 RSs in the world. Or in Greenfield, I don't know. The thing is that we actually got extra RSs because there are so many rich people that live here and so many people that have bought these cars that there was no cars left. So they have like 100 different Koenigseggs. But yeah, if you see here, Aston Martin Vulcan, only 20 of these bad boys have ever been made. These are definitely not road legal. Unless, of course, you have the license. Actually, this, I think, is road legal, but, and it's on the other side, like our Subaru. So, yeah. Hey, thanks, guys, for letting us take a look at the cars. Oh, yeah, that's not even all of them. Clios has some. If you see here, Bugatti Veyron, Chiron, that's a really cool car. The Hennessy Venom GT! Oh, wait a sec. Guys, do you know what that is? Hennessy Venom GT, fastest car in the world. And, believe it or not, they're very rare to find. They're selling one here. Oh, man, that's amazing. And then here's that CXR75. Thank you, guys. So, yeah. Guys, let's get back to the apartment before it turns to night. Oh, dear me. It's turning night already. Ugh. Forgot anyways. Unlock. There you go. Let's jump in. Keep on clicking the wrong one. There you go. I want to see if I can drive this in first person. I'm not used to driving cars in first person, by the way, guys. I like to just pretend that I'm shifting the gears. But honestly, I'm not extremely high-definitionally good at shifting gears. And I'm not really used to this side driving. But yeah. And you know what I don't like about the Subaru is that its top speed is not very good. But guys, if you guys don't know, I have something to tell you. There's a new car show that's coming up. I know that this is only the first episode, but guys, there's a new car show that's coming. Like, you know, like how we have the Geneva, or like how there's the Geneva Auto Show? That's too expensive. But in Minecraft or in Greenfield, what do we have? We have something a bit more better. We have something called the Greenfield Auto Show. It's where you come and you look at the cars. And I want you, and you can get tickets for $10. But I want the exclusive VIP ticket. Oh, yo, those doors scare me. But yeah, so, just close the door. Yeah, I just want the exclusive VIP tickets, guys. So I'm gonna need to somehow make sure that we can get those VIP tickets. Right, thank you. You can go down to 68. Yo, that would be a death drop if you went there. I don't want that to happen. Oh, no. No. Let's go. Is it nighttime? Let's put it down to 7 chunks. I don't see the sun. There it is. Well, you actually need more of a better apartment type suite. But yeah, guys, so... yeah, I can still see the cars that were there for a glimpse second. But yeah, but guys, if you do not know, in front of us is... Wait, let's see if I can get you a better look at it. The area that's there. Gotta jump on top of the dishwasher. You see that area down there? That's called the beach place. Well, you may not see him or that person there, but there's security guards and it's security area. I mean, you really can get inside if you have a card. But I have a friend who can probably give us a card. And who can actually help us. But guys, I think I need to get another car. I don't like the Subaru. The Subaru is not really useful. So let's get a bit of money. 10,000, 5,000. I've won 5,000. Let's go on a budget of around... Yeah, let's take around just a bit of extra. Yeah, this. But guys, let's just wait till it's... Is it approaching night? Can I jump in my bed? Why? Why? Just turn to night already. We could actually go for a night. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that. Let's go for a nighttime, like, little shopping. Go look at my car. But, yeah, so... I can take my car for a Oh, yeah. This building is even still a bit under construction, so they haven't even added everything yet. But here comes our lift. Here comes our lift. Here comes our lift. Lift, 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 lift. Yeah, as you can see, they haven't added all the doors yet. But you know what's the really cool one? I gotta show you guys this one when we come back. Are we glitched? We're glitched. Why are we glitched? Right. Guys, I don't know, but yeah, guys, I'll have to end the video here, sadly. I'll fix the glitch, and then in the next episode, we can go and we can buy our car, guys. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like. Wait a sec. Wait, no, 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 no. No, before we do that, can we fix this? I'm not glitching today. Yay! I fixed a glitch. Guys, the video's not... I'm not ending the video here because why would you do that? But yeah, so while it's turning night, we can probably go quickly and we can go buy ourselves a new car. And I'd have to get the paperwork done and everything. But I'll do that in the next, or just unlock the car. But I'll probably do that by myself because it would just be boring for people to see how to do the paperwork. Yeah, paperwork takes a long time. But guys, if you do not know, I heard that there's a new Lamborghini. I don't know about it, but I'll have to see. You guys probably know about the Huracan Performante? Well, I don't know, but people say it's being released. That's the one reason why I want to go to this new auto show. So guys, please let me know if you want us to go to the auto show. I think it's coming in the next 2 weeks, so we need to get some tickets fast, save up. I think I have $100 for the VIP tickets, or $1,000, I don't know what the cost is. But yeah, we can get some of, oh my goodness, for a budget, for our current budget, we can get, oh my goodness, so we have $1,000. We need 3,000, so it's 13,000. For our budget that we're on, or the amount that we have, we can get this. We can't even get a good Porsche, what the heck? Daewoo-Tika or Ford Crown Victoria? Beige. Beige. Oh no, I just spent like $5,000. But guys, if you do not know, let me show you it quickly. The Ford Crown Victoria. This is what the Ford Crown Victoria looks like. It's not the best, but it's okay fast. I'll show you the speed. Ah, fuel. That's the one thing. But yeah, guys. So, guys, thank you. But, guys, in the next video, we will be getting, what do you call it again? We might get some more money, and I'll sort out the paperwork, and then we can get this Ford Crown Victoria, guys. So, I hope you enjoyed the video. Please leave a like, comment down, and subscribe. What do you think about my new series? I don't know what to think about it. And, yeah, guys, comment down below. Do you think it's... Now, I just want to show you something. I need a new car, a really fast new car, like that one over there, like the Nissan GTR or so. Now, look at the cars that we've had. Do you think that I should go for the cheaper, where is it, the Porsche, the cheaper Porsche, or should I go for the faster, but I think more expensive, Nissan GT-R, or save enough money to get a Lamborghini Aventador? What do you think, guys? Please tell me in the comment section down below, or save more money and get this, and get the Ford GT. Oh yeah, just tell me what car do you think I should get, guys. Thank you for watching this video. Please leave a like, comment down, subscribe. And yeah, that's me, FarCarNextStudios, out! Bye!